Consultant, author, and trainer George Pitagorsky shows us how to stay calm and centered while commuting. His technique will also put you in a positive mindset. What a great way to start your workday.
Finding peace during rush hour might seem impossible, but it's not. Mindfulness meditation on your way to and from work can bring you to a state of focused, aware tranquility. As you're walking, feel the movement of the body and the feet as they touch the ground. Make the movement of your body the object of your meditation. You want to be present and aware so that you remain safe and get where you're going. Notice your mind being taken over by fantasies about other people, enticing things in store windows, daydreams, worries, plans, hopes and fears, etc. Bring your attention back to the walking. Feeling the feet against the ground, the arms moving, and the air against your skin will bring you to the present moment. Mindfulness will let you know when you are distracted. Once you commit to it every day, it will become part of your daily routine, and you will see the difference.